Bobbi is a beloved teacher here at Country Parkway. Families and students absolutely adore her. She certainly has a lot of fun activities that are creative and super engaging, but there's always a strong instructional component to them in terms of student learning.
Regardless of how you're teaching, whether it's remote or in person, student engagement is key.
We honor all people who have served our country.
A salute to veterans.
Veterans are strong.
Veterans are brave.
Veterans are patriotic.
From a class of second graders, all learning remotely in the Williamsville Central School District, the kids recorded themselves at home, and they got this patriotic background thanks to a homemade green screen Mrs. Hopkins sent home.
If the kids aren't engaged, if they're not interested, if you're not capturing their attention, then they're really not going to learn. You just have to find the right tool to use for what you're trying to accomplish with the students.
I think one thing that also sets Bobbi apart is that she is very innovative. She is not fearful to research something, try it out in her classroom.
For a class photo, I was really thinking about how I would miss that for my class. Through this website, we were able to create this class photo of all the kids and I standing together, something we can't do in real life, but through this program, we were able to achieve that. It just was really heartwarming for me to even see it, but to see the kids' reactions to it. You know, we're gonna have fun together, we're gonna learn together, we're gonna experience things together because we are a classroom family. And I really truly believe that that's how they view themselves and us as a class.
Bobbi certainly can talk the talk, but she certainly walks the walk. It's not only her tenaciousness to try things new, but it's also her reaching out to her colleagues so that everyone can benefit from her expertise.
This is my 34th year in the district, and I've always been surrounded by teachers who give it their all. I'm very fortunate that way. Teachers have risen to the challenge and then some, because teachers don't shy away from doing those things that make learning happen for their students and do what's best for their students.